So first I'll start with, what is the FUD, or what is the FUD type of malware? What's the fully undetectable malware? Is it actually there and or is not? So first, this concept, this name, the FUD or the FUD malware, is actually created by the underground community of different attackers, and they used it to sell their own encrypting services. So in the past, where the antivirus was relying only on the signatures, they used to encrypt the file, encrypt the malware, and then it's connected with all the antivirus companies. If they are detected by some of them, they re-encrypt the file again and again and again until no antivirus is detecting this malware. And this malware is your fully undetectable malware. You can use it to hack anybody or use to attack anyone, and it will not be detectable. As that sounds really good at that time, nowadays it's not really working that way. You can have a malware that's scanned by all the antivirus companies and is not detected. However, when it's used in the real world, it is easy to be detected. The what's happening right now is this. The antivirus companies, they have way more technologies than just signature-based scanning. They have behavioral scanning, they have heuristics, and they have also the reputation of the file. If this file hasn't been seen before, or has been only seen with very few machines that actually indicating doing some malicious behavior or weird or different behavior, abnormal behavior, these files will be flagged out. And you can see that with so many different detections, on even on VirusTotal and in different scanning you might do, which has the name of Trojan.gen or heuristics or whatever the name is, which is some generic names they use for names for the malware they detect, using machine learning, using artificial intelligence, using heuristics, using reputation, and so on. So is there really this fully undetectable malware? Is fully undetectable? I would say that it is far from the truth. These malwares can easily be detected in the organizations using other technologies that appears just after the first level of scanning. Also, with the appearance of cloud detection, the antivirus, the attackers, when they scan with their offline antivirus products, they don't really test against their cloud detection. And this is a big part of their technology that's able to detect this unusual type of files. So this is about the fault and about the antivirus. So is really an attacker can deliver a fully undetectable malware? The truth is, not with the encrypting surfaces, but there is actually attackers can actually deliver fully undetectable malware. And the way they deliver fully undetectable malware is not by making it encrypted or making it looks more complex than usual application, but the techniques they use is they're hiding in plain sight. They make their malware looks like a normal application, behaving like a normal application in most of the time, and doing just very little differentiation in their behavior. Rather than you can use your Internet Explorer to go to YouTube channel, they use the malware to go to YouTube channel, but to read the comments and get some attacks, some commands from the attacker through the YouTube comments or through Twitter, getting new domains, for example, to connect to the attacker, and so many different things. Also, we see that when a group of attackers targeting an organization, they craft a really, I would say, a kind of personalized malware just for this organization that hasn't been seen before by all the antivirus companies, and it's only crafted against this organization. With lots of different techniques, they can make this malware actually fully undetectable for quite some time if it hasn't been spotted by the antivirus companies. And that can actually get to bypass the antivirus detections. They equip this malware with also what's called fileless malware or fileless attacks. And just to get a brief intro about what's fileless malware for people who don't really know what is it. Basically, fileless malware is basically a malware that doesn't need to be written on a file. That could be a script that runs on the command. It could be a script that also runs automatically from the registry in the auto run, or whatever the way this script is being running, or some code that, actually get executed in the memory, get injected inside different processes, and run the malware from there. Despite that, the antivirus had really great success in detecting files, malware that are in files, from exe to dll's or whatever the file is, they still have issues in detecting some types of malware, memory-based malware, or scripts like PowerShell scripts or VBA scripts that includes a malicious behavior. So with using these technologies, besides crafting a malware that's only planned for this organization or the malicious scripts, they can still bypass lots of antivirus technologies.